In this lake, my father made more than 2,000 dives with his submarine to explore ways to protect the environment. Because water was always a big concern for him. Can you imagine that there was a time in the 60s where the government wanted to dump the radioactive waste in the water in the deepest trenches? And when my father discovered traces of life in the bottom of the Mariana Trench, 11 kilometers down when he was diving with his batiscaf, that was the beginning of the moment where it started to be prohibited to drop the waste into the deepest trenches. So that was a milestone for the protection of the environment, and technology was part of this milestone. Clean water is linked to clean energy. Why that? Because when you produce fossil energy, you waste a lot of water, which is not the case for renewable energy. And also, when you have clean energy that is affordable, you can desalinate water, transport water, purify water, and recycle water. So at the end, if you go for renewable energy, you can guarantee the future of water. There are thousands of solutions that are profitable to protect the environment, to protect water. And these solutions very often are not well known. They are not implemented. So the goal of the Solar Impulse Foundation is to bring all these solutions to the awareness of the people and include them to have much more modern energy policies and environmental targets. So on Water Day, I really invite you to submit all the solutions you can have, if they are efficient and if they are profitable.